Hi, and welcome again to Gene Bledsoe Channel. Looking forward to doing some new hymns for you this week. Hope you're doing well, and please remember, if you're enjoying, to subscribe and share with everyone. So thank you so much for being here, and hope you enjoy today. First hymn I have for you today is All Creatures of Our God and King. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Please also, I haven't yet to have more than a couple of requests. Please remember, if there's something you like, I'm sure all of you have a favorite hymn, please feel free to include it in the comments below and let me work on that. It'd be fun to tackle a new hymn that I haven't heard recently or something. So feel free to jump in there and tell me what your favorite hymn is, and I'll do my best to get that in the next couple of weeks. Next hymn for us today is Come Thou Fount of Every Blessing.
Thank you.
Hope everyone's staying well out there. I know it's that time of year where it's kind of hot one day, cold the next day. So everybody, make sure you stay safe and wear a mask, do all the things you're supposed to be doing. Hopefully we're on the other side of this now, and we're starting to get better. So keep up the good work, and let's all get better for each other. The final hymn today is Praise to the Lord, the Almighty. Thank you. Thank you. Have a great week. And again, please subscribe and share. And hope to see you again here soon and hear from you. Thank you. Bye.